live from Chicago's number one news, ABC 7 Eyewitness News at 10 starts right now.
And then next thing you know, she had it, because I had it first. So she got it for me, somehow. I don't know how I was isolated the whole time.
Tonight, we're hearing from a local mother and daughter who both fought off COVID-19. And they spent several weeks in the hospital, but now they are both doing okay.
And they're both home just in time to celebrate Mother's Day this weekend. Eyewitness News reporter Alexis McAdams has our story tonight.